Hello, I'm Wendy. Today, I will introduce you our powerful kill machine. This is Cursite Kill. It is a ceiling that we often see. Modeling ceiling especially, it is to use kill to do frame, go up plaster board to make it next. Ceiling kill is connected with the derrick and provide installation nodes for the surface cover panel, connecting the upper and the lower components in the ceiling. Now let's take a look at the fitting part. The max load bearing capacity of this fitting platform can reach 1.2 tons. It's suitable for fitting support with width of raw materials below 600 mm. You can see that this fitting platform is our upgraded version, which has one more adjusting function than traditional one. This form is more stable. The raw material in the machine operation should not run off the screen. The new technology is used to make the protective cover more beautiful and practical. The roller stand adopts cast steel material, which is of high stability and convenient for adjustment in the production process. Our roller is designed with copper software and made of CR12 material. Our rollers have been inspected by the professional QC team to ensure that every part is qualified. This high-speed kill machine hydraulic station added a kilometer. Ensure the shear power of the machine under high-speed operation. Our electric cabinet is equipped with a famous brand of electrical component. This system is using our Matrix software after more than 20 years of market acceptance. Its stability and reliability has been recognized by the market. This electric cabinet is very simple and easy to control. About cutting system, we use the more stable frame structure, and we added a thin bronze clamp, and it can accept more cut force, while reducing maintenance cost. Now, let me show you the application of the final product. Let's go. The next, you will see the installation process by our workers. If you are interested, you can log into our website to watch more 4K videos and learn more about the application of machine and the final product.